are now in front of a hyperbaric chamber. This will be used to treat a diver who is suffering from a decompression sickness. So decompression sickness is a condition where nitrogen bubbles are inside the body of the diver. So we need to get the diver back to a pressure. We'll usually go to the equivalent of 18 meters of depth. So it's about three times the atmospheric pressure. So the idea would be to try to crush the bubbles with the pressure and also give oxygen to speed the elimination of nitrogen inside the body and also deliver more oxygen to the tissues that are suffering from the occlusion caused by nitrogen bubbles inside the different tissues. So we're now inside the hyperbaric chamber. When we will be starting the treatment, we will close this steel door. So the pressure will keep the door sealed. So then we can pressurize the inside of the chamber. So we'll bring the injured diver to a pressure usually equivalent to 18 meters of seawater. So about three times the usual atmospheric pressure. And then the diver will receive oxygen by a mask. We'll be breathing pure oxygen by this mask. Inside the chamber will be pressurized with compressed air. And the patient will be receiving oxygen by periods during the all the hyperbaric treatment, usually for the usual treatment table for the decompression sickness. The patient will have to be inside the chamber for about 5 hours with someone looking over the patient during the treatment.